Unfortunately, his maiden Mexican podium was just out of reach as he came in fourth place.
We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want to bog down. No rain expected, no rain expected for the time being. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Okay, clear. Okay, DRS is now available. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now. Okay, gap ahead is 3.8 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 2.1 seconds. Gap to car in front is 1.8 seconds. Green flag. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. We're going to box this lap, push hard on the in-lap. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Okay, clear. Be aware the car behind has newer tyres, car behind on newer tyres. Exit now. Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. safety gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 15 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:20.9. They have a time penalty of 6.0. Our gap to the car in front is 2.8 seconds. Brilliant. Nice move. Okay, gap ahead is 2.9 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:19.4. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Gap to car in front is 2.0 seconds. good pace. You're catching the car in front by a second per lap. You're sat in P8. The gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Okay, the gap behind is 1.4 seconds. The gap to the leader is 16.6 seconds. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time. 17 laps to go. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Our gap to the car in front is 2.9 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 3.7 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 6.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:18.5. We're dropping back by around 4/10 a lap. They have a time penalty of 6.0. we're approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. We want to pit this lap, so push now. yellow flag. Tire condition is still looking good. Green flag. Win that place back. Okay, the car ahead is pulling away from you at the rate of around 2 seconds a lap. Gap to teammate behind is 5.9 seconds. Fourth position, you're in fourth position. Gap to car in front is 4.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Our gap behind is 3.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 7.7 seconds. The pit window is open. Pit window currently open. 5 laps till the end. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. safety gap to the car ahead is 5.7 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. Green flag, we're racing again. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Concern, have that.